Please, Nickelodeon, don't turn me into Bubbles crying. Uh-oh.
There's no way they could ever be good enough.